medical attention as we speak. Apparently, he's going to be transported to a local medical facility.
He's got a needle and thread. He's going to need to be sewed on. Hey!
Following the women's contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, Mighty Molly.
Well, on SmackDown last week, King Mighty Molly met Trish for the women's title, and after Trish retained the gold, Jazz came from out of nowhere, destroying both Trish and Molly.
She put a hurting on Trish, and then, like I said, Molly to the rescue, but that didn't last long. This Jazz is vicious and malicious.
Extremely vicious. In fact, she wanted to take some of that viciousness out on Lillian Garcia a little bit earlier on. We last saw Jazz as a member of the now-defunct Alliance King, and we can tell you this, she's been hired into the WWF by Mr. McMahon, and Jazz wasting little time going to work on Mighty Molly. What a clothesline and an emotional interview earlier on from Jazz King.
Yeah, she seemed, she seemed upset. She certainly doesn't want to be taken lightly or, well, taken as, let's face it, this is the divas we have around here.
Here's the cover by Mighty Molly. Hook to the leg and a kick out. Let's cut to the chase. Jazz basically said that she's an athlete. She's not going to sleep to get her way to the top. She's going to do it in the ring.
Yeah, I want to meet the ones that sets their way to the top. What do you think they are?
Mighty Molly caught up on the top rope. And King, we can tell you this. We've just been informed that Stone Cold Steve Austin has indeed been taken to a local medical facility. Apparently, he will need stitches for that wound that was opened up on his forehead after that vicious assault by Boss Man and Booker T. The cover by Jazz, too, and Mighty Molly just gets the shoulder up. I'll tell you, that Boss Man and Booker T, a formidable duo doing the bidding of a co-owner, Mr. McMahon.
Well, of course. What would you expect him to surround himself with? Speaking of formidable, I mean, look at Jazz here. I'm telling you, she's definitely WWE Women's Champion material. Trish, better look out.
Well, she has something to prove, hoping to send a message, a kick to the midsection by Jazz to Mighty Molly. Mighty Molly in all kinds of trouble. Look out! Jazz in that suplex.
I know, Michael, you like the way she handled Lillian Garcia and put her in her place, didn't you?
Oh, Jazz holding on to Mighty Molly. There's twice now, and Mighty absorbing a tremendous amount of punishment from these double-arm suplexes. Jazz into the cover after three, hook to the leg, and Mighty Molly still gets the shoulder up. Tremendous resilience by Molly.
No, actually, Lillian Garcia's had that coming for a long time. The entire year, as a matter of fact.
Later tonight, we saw Booker T earlier on, and Booker T will take on The Rock. One-on-one here tonight, King, to determine the number one contender for the Undisputed title. The roll-up by Molly and Jazz just kicks out before a count of three. Plus, The Undertaker defends his hardcore title here tonight against The Big Show as Undertaker finally bet his match.
Oh, there you go, Molly. Come on. Reach down. Pull out.
Oh, what a dropkick.
Superpowers. Well, Jazz. Superheroes possess.
Getting a little more than she bargained for here, King, perhaps. Oh, what a shot by Jazz to Mighty Molly to the midsection. Oh, look out.
Whoa.
Version of a brain buster, and here's the cover, hook of the leg, and Jazz picks up the victory. Impressive over Mighty Molly.
Well, I'm impressed.
I think Jazz putting the WWF Women's Division on notice, King.
I'm not saying anything at all about her puppies either.
Not at all.